Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Sir, you can't just walk through here.
Hey, where are you? Rocco! Rocco!
Oh, I'm like a bloody broken record.
You need to get down here now! You'll be late for your first day of work!
Relax, it's all good. Gotta put some pants on.
No, it's you who should relax with that attitude. I got you this job. If you disappoint Chef Marcello, I will disappoint Chef Marcello. You got that?
Oh, please. Like, you wanna wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Watch your mouth. Look, we're thinking big. It's gotten you.
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
You're gonna break our mother's heart. Now get into gear and help out with lunch, or we'll both be in trouble.
Okay. Just don't get it. I'll be right there.
Oh, how I can love someone that useless. It's a mystery. Oh, no. I'm always dating men who are like my brother. Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Let me guess. Conservatives? Hey, sorry, pal. I voted...
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
desk gig is with the media type.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume. That is Silvio Caruso.
Lunch is served. Pasta bolognese, via Caruso style.
This again. Well, you abomination. Oh, terrible. Just awful. My dear sweet mother would be turning over in her grave if she knew how you butchered her family recipe. And on her death day anniversary. Shame, Mr. Ray. Hardly what I would call a eureka moment.
Hold on. Okay. All kitchen staff are green lit.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis' bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure. Francesca DeSantis.
freeze right there.
Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood. That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ethan...
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Golfers allowed. Turn around and go back, please.
Aether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system. We're at a critical stage of development. We keep the central lab.
Oh, huh.
That was a little bit rude.
In case of an accident, the central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat suit is sure to be lethal. The air purification system is able to clear the toxin, but the controls are only operated by senior lab personnel.
Temperature rising.
Take him down!
Ether Security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.